all good. I forgive him. You know, but
our tax resolution experts are here to help you right now.
I'm headed home. I'm going to eat lunch. I'm going to get on the computer. I'm going to put these videos up. I'm going to accomplish work. Task. You know? I've tasked myself with accomplishing things. And I'm going to accomplish it. Probably pet the cats, play around with them some while I do that, and give them some wet food. I told them I'd do that earlier, give them some canned food. They're gonna like that. So, to me, my cats are like my family. You know, I don't have a boyfriend right now. I don't have anybody living with me, no roommates, not at the moment. Had people live with me before. But, you know, so none of that is tying me up. Nothing's holding me back. So, anyway, man, as I drive along here, and I see these people driving other cars, as I see everyday ordinary people sitting at the bus stops, living their lives, thinking their thoughts. You know, it just inspires me so damn much, man. Like, even like, sometimes I'll be just driving. I go out to drive just to drive and think, you know? Just turn some music on and just play it and jam and think and just let my mind go. And like, seeing these people walk around and stuff just inspires me somehow. Like, you know, seeing people living their lives and with their loves and their problems and their desires and their dreams and stuff like that. That shit just inspires me, man. It makes me so happy to feel that. And I just don't see it. I can feel it psychically. You know, I look at someone and I get a rush of thoughts a lot of the time. I get images and feelings washing over me almost instantly, you know, with anyone, you know. And I just gotta give thanks to the universe for that, for at least letting me do something like that, you know. It just makes me happy. When I see these kids running around playing young people out, playing basketball or something, running around, laughing and joking with their friends. Stuff like that is inspiring, you know? I can't describe it much better than that. It's not just a normal feeling. It's a wash over of compassion and understanding that washes over me like a warm shower over my head. It just comes down like that. And, I don't know. But one thing's for certain, I'm not going to waste any more time. Like I said in the last video, I've wasted 8.5 years. It's entirely my fault. But, you know, 8.5 years fucking up, pissing in the wind for no good reason. And now I'm not going to waste another goddamn moment. Not one more moment. Not one more, not another day, not another hour. I don't have time for it. And the world doesn't have time for it. You guys don't have time for it anymore. You guys don't have time, you know, for us to waste when, you know, I want to be a service to y'all. I want to help whatever way I can. Call, you know, my number is online, and that number is free. I want people who need help to call. At 873-5312, or you can call me at another number, 641-9082. You know, you can't reach me on one, try the other, but I'm always around. If I don't answer right away, don't not leave a message. Leave a message, because I will call back right away. You know, if you need to talk, if you're just feeling upset, if you're feeling just sad about something, if you have shit on your mind, questions, call me. That's what I'm here for. You know, this is my job. This is my life. You know, this is my life. And I want you to recognize that. I want all of you, my subscribers, all of y'all to recognize me. Just don't be afraid to call. Pick a phone. please help. Please, please call. Because you're helping me. You're helping me so much when you call. You guys know that? You know that? You know how much, how good it makes me feel when people call and write, and I can say something positive to them. If I can give them some positive energy and help them feel good about themselves again, you know how good that makes me feel? Yeah, that's why I do this, man, because I just... It's just so good to do, man. It makes me so happy, you know. That's why I can't understand my brother Jeremy at the moment, you know, because he knows this shit just as much as I do. We've been down the same path together for years. We've been down on the spiritual path, working together on it for years. He knows this stuff just as much as me. That's why I get frustrated with him, you know, when he falls off the path. You know, he's done the same to me before. What you heard me say to him earlier, what I say about him, he's done the same thing to me when I've fallen off the path. You know, I'm just trying to admonish my brother, so to speak. That's what I can call admonishing. You know, poke him on the back or the shoulder and say, hey, you're falling off track. I do that for a lot of other people too, you know? I like this song, this old ass song, Buffalo Stance. You can hear it playing in the background. The new money man who win my love. I can relate to this shit. I can relate to this song. I don't know. I can relate to this song for some reason. And that's this woman. You know, I mean, like I said, I mean, I'm gay. I don't fuck with women. I hang out with women. I can relate to women. I can understand. But I understand men more. It seems like I have a strong connection. Hope y'all don't judge me for that. But, hey, it's on you. Everybody's got their own personal opinions. But, well, I'm at home now. So, I'm going to go in and start accomplishing work. So... I think these videos will help people. I want to say big ups to Brandon again on his page. What is it? Prentice205, Prentice, I think, 205. Maybe you should check him out. Dude talks a lot of good stuff, interesting stuff. You might not agree with it, but look, man, you inspired me, man. You know, you inspired me to start talking my thoughts out on video. I never thought about it. So, you know, everything happens for a reason, you know. But, all right. Well, until next time, as always,